Okay.
He comes down here in the winter and the guy's got a house with a little 30 footer. This is Rob and this is Ian.
Hey, Rob.
Hi,
exactly.
guys are playing a trio on this one. I'll just start singing this song, but not now.
Going back to 1969, Cream, Crossroads.
Yeah. my towel over here?
White towel.
Okay, shock the best man.
ZZ Top. Get ready. Jack Flash. Thank you.
What you got is awesome speed. You gotta make it hard.
now we're going to do some more Rolling Stones. We didn't play enough Rolling Stones.
So you guys ever hear them, guys? You guys ever hear them all?
Thank you.
For just a second, because we're a little old and we need to come back. Hang on, it's coming.
Oh, yes.
If I was sober, I
somebody put the go fast button on.
It
sounds so
weird,
doesn't it? It sounds so different. It sounds so different. This sounds awful. You can't tell.
No, you got
to well, this is new. See, we're going to. We're supposed to. We're supposed to play it. Memorial.
Oh, you're playing on Monday this
weekend. Yeah. Sunday, not on the Monday. Sunday.
Yeah, you're supposed to be playing.
That's the ABA, you know, the motorcycle safety group.
Yeah. ABDA.
When we were getting all the stuff is just in that building there. But it's not worth breaking everything down and putting it in the vehicle and driving it over here and getting it all out. It would be easier if it was in, because then you'd have to put it all in the car one time and get it all out. But to go from there to there, it's not really worth putting it in the car, driving to here and it's something to carry, you know? It's okay for these guys. They've got a guitar case and a plastic cup. It takes me like...
How many pieces?
Five or six guns to get.
How many pieces
there's one missing. No, it's only seven. Right, it's only five right now, isn't it? One, two, three, four, five.
And it was the whole thing of seven.
But with all your assemblies.
Oh, no, yeah, well. Normally when I talk about the size of the drum set, it's just a number. So the one that's on the top there is in its proper place. The next one down should be paired up on top. And then there's another bigger one that goes on.
So you don't have it actually set right away.
Well, too many things to hit. I can't hit them all now. Find another one. All I've got to do is count to four and start again at the beginning. more difficult than you'd imagine. Well, these guys, I mean, this Mike's been doing it all his life. It's really lucky to be on. But Mike and Rodney, the purple, the bass player.
The great thing is they've been doing all the guitars or...
Yeah. But Chris and I have hardly ever done it. I used to play with when I was a kid in England. I was like 17, 18, 19. Yeah. And then back in the 90s, I played with some guys over in Atlanta for like 2 or 3 years. But they were all too much to go out to Jonathan, who I used to share a house with, he's just got... He likes playing guitar, but he's no interest in being in a horrendous state. So now this came around. We started this at the beginning of COVID because I bought these drums off Brian. Brian lives, you know where? Okay, Brian. Brian lives right behind. So he used to work in a music store, and I was talking to him.
He was coming to Freddy's after a gig with eyeliner.
He's a pretty fucking good drummer.
And no, I've heard him playing. I've heard him practicing.
And he said, I got too many drums. I said, yeah, I got six. Do you want another one? He's like, I know what you got. He said, fuck, I'll show you his picture. You know what? I'm kind of interested in it. And a few weeks later, I bought it. And then, when I had to move, I knew Chris. And I said, can I put these drums in? Because he had his guitars are all over the wall and he practices. And right after that, COVID came.
Oh, really?
And well, not right before, no, I had it in the other house.
So then they were stuck there.
No, so then, as soon as we all trusted each other, that we were safe.
Okay, here it comes. Thanks for sticking around.
What are we doing?
Queen.
We get our drummer back. Yeah, he's coming.
He's coming.
Thank you.
This is Power Station. This is how we like to finish. Thank you. think that's it, though. That's where we're worn out.
Hey, we got one more. Oh, okay. Mike says he's done.
That's it, fellas. Thanks so much.
Thank you. Thanks, guys. Great. You guys have come a long way. Oh, you are. You guys are.
Todd was talking to me about like how like he's really excited about like not putting a quarter.
No, I have to be on one of them.